Good afternoon, everybody. Today I'm going to share a short story with you. A hare and a tortoise. A hare and a tortoise were fast friends. The hare was proud of his speed. One day, he laughed at the tortoise for his slowness. He said, "Dear friend, let us have a race." The tortoise said, "Don't be vain, my dear. I accept the challenge." Next morning, the race began. A winning post was fixed. The hare ran very fast. He was soon out of sight. The tortoise was left far behind. The hare decided to take a rest for a while. He lay down under a shady tree. He soon fast asleep. The tortoise went on slowly and steadily. He saw the hare sleeping, but he did not wake him. He reached the winning post. At sunset, the hare woke up and ran fast. The tortoise was already there. The hare lost the race. He felt ashamed and went away. So the moral of the story is that you can be more successful by doing things slowly and steadily than by acting quickly and carelessly. Thank you.